Hi guys, Linda Bañales here with the Bakersfield Real Estate Group at Agentcor Realty. And today I have a guest with me, and this is Gary, one of our loan officers, our trusted loan officers. And Gary's going to just tell us a little bit about first-time home buyer programs, down payments, and kind of some of the common questions that buyers are asking and want to know. So Gary, tell them, of course, your name and what company you're with, and then we can go right into that.
All right. Perfect.
So,
hey, thank you. First of all, thank you, Linda,
You're
for
welcome.
Bringing me out here and shooting a video and everything, giving information out there for the clients. My name is Gary Grewal. I'm with New American Funding right here in Bakersfield. So most of the questions that people will ask is how much down payment you need. There are a lot of great programs out there that you don't need to come that much money out of pocket. It depends on client. What is your personal needs on that? We can make a plan according to your needs. There are great down payment assistance programs where you don't come any money out of pocket. Only thing is requirements, about 640 credit scores.
And for the down payment
programs.
And the most popular is your FHA, right? The first time home buyer. And what's the income, or what's the price point limit on that one? Is that 270, 280?
$279,540, I think it was. Okay. Last time I checked.
So if you're a first-time home buyer out looking at homes under 275, that would be
under
280,
yeah.
Basically.
That's on the program is good on this way is that you only need 3.5% down, and the family can contribute towards as a down payment as a gift funds to you.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Okay.
So,
and then the closing costs we can negotiate as your agent. We could try to negotiate them.
Yep.
So they really could get in with very little money down then, right?
There's a lot of great programs, as I said.
And we don't say zero because they do need some out-of-pocket expense, your deposit, and maybe some monies for inspections. But for the most part, for the loan.
For the loan side, like the USDA program, when you get in a contract, you still have to have an initial deposit.
Right.
And maybe you'll get most of it back. It depends on scenario to scenario.
Some little good faith that you're interested in buying a home.
That's right.
So in closing, is there one tip that you can maybe share with the client, with our prospective buyers or some viewers and followers out there? Is there any one tip, maybe one or two or three tips that you might suggest or recommend for them?
Oh, the very first one, if you're thinking to buy, you need to start the qualification process right now. Because every time you run a credit or something, there is some shortfall somewhere that all the clients have to work on.
And sometimes they forget, it's been so long ago, they don't remember.
Yeah, yeah.
So the first step before wasting gas and time, and Eric, call you to
call
get
me.
Qualified.
Call me and we'll go over your options and set you up on the right path and keep on guiding you on any questions you might have or anything like that. And I'm always free for anybody.
You do work a lot, kind of like I do. You're on call. You seem like you're on call all the time, right? So how can they get a hold of you?
Just call me or text me, 661-586-2905, and I'll be happy to answer any of the questions.
Okay, guys, you heard it from Gary. So just want to leave in closing, Linda Bañales with the Bakersfield Real Estate Group at Agentcor Realty, and Gary, one of our trusted lenders. To get a hold of me, you can reach me at 661-303-5401. Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.